Noon, police have identified a man who was found dead on the side of the road on the city's east side. Officers say Onesimo Oromo was found dead early this morning in the 4200 block of I-35 that's near Ben Zingelman Road. So far, police think Romo may have been hit by a driver and then that driver took off. Officers are working to find that person. However, no witnesses have come forward. The driver involved could face several charges.